Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Sunday Omony. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing and be sure to like this video as well. Also, don't forget to connect with me on Instagram at Sunday Omony. I can also be found on Facebook at Sunday Omony TV. In this video, we are going to be giving you some updates in regards to Kelvin Hunter. Now, I discussed with you in my previous videos that he has opened up two restaurants in Brooklyn, one called Loreto and the other one called Stush, which is a vegan Caribbean restaurant. Aside from that project, there's something else he's doing. So according to his interview that he had with medium.com, he was asked about what projects he's working on. And he said that he is really excited to represent some amazing authors and also some books that he'll be releasing as well. So he owns Headhunter Publishing. Okay. He also owns Headhunter Productions, which is totally separate, but I wanted to do this video to share with you that he is actually working with Xscape member Tamika Scott on a cookbook that she has coming out called Cooking with Tamika Scott. And he said that he's really excited about this. And it made me wonder like how Wendy feels about this, because she did have Tamika and members of her girl group on her show as well, and Wendy seems to be a big fan of Xscape, but I'm not really sure. But you know what, when it comes to Hollywood, one thing I notice is money matters. People don't really care about what people do in their personal life. I'm sure this woman, or the women that Kelvin continues to represent in media, don't even really care about what he's done in his personal life or his situation with Wendy. They just look at business opportunities as business opportunities. It's nothing personal, it's just business. So if money is going to be made, then they really could care less. So it seems to me that he still has the support of people in Hollywood. Women in Hollywood still, you know, are in support with him and work with him as well. So these are some of the talents that he is representing as well. There's also another woman as well named Sonia that has a book coming out under Headhunter Publishing. And her book is called Kick A at Work, or I Kick A at Work. There's, you know how YouTube is, I don't want to say the full word, and I usually don't even say that word anyways. I'm not a big fan of the title, but according to Kelvin, this book comes with a journal as well, which he really appreciates because it's really creative. I like journals, so that's fantastic. But again, these people are working with Kelvin, right? Obviously, they know that he is a businessman and he will open up doors for them because he seems to be really good at this. He's done that for Wendy as well. Another thing as well, he mentioned in his interview that he is involved in another memoir for the Larry Davis story. So he said he is proud that Headhunter Productions is going to be also releasing that book as well. So good for him. It appears that he's doing a lot right now. And according to reports, allegedly he has moved away with his mistress, Sharina Hudson, to Florida. I will be keeping you posted on that in the next video. So be sure to stay tuned. And yeah, looking forward to hearing what you guys have to say down below. What do you think of Kelvin's moves in 2021, he is doing the most, okay? So, I mean, good for him. I'm glad he's coming out. Sharina Hudson's also coming out this year as well. So, hopefully we're gonna see a lot more from them. I mean, I do wish these people the best. At the end of the day, we never know what's happening in people's personal lives, but business is business. So it looks to me that people don't really care about Kelvin's past or what he's done in the past. They just care about making money, which is totally fine with me, and I'm here to report any topics that I feel you guys might be interested in. Thank you so much for your support, and thank you for watching and being part of my tribe. Be sure to connect with me on Instagram at Sunday Omony and DM me any video ideas that you have or any topics that you'd like us to cover on the channel as well. I can also be found on Facebook at Sunday Omony TV. Until next time, take care of yourselves. Cheers.